Hello dear friends, in this session we are going to begin with food we eat, environmental studies class 2nd. So let us proceed. We all eat food for breakfast, lunch and dinner. We usually eat milk and fruits for breakfast. For lunch we usually have a proper meal like chapati and vegetable, and this happens in dinner too. Food gives us energy to do the work and helps us to fight from diseases. Food performs two functions for us. Number one, it gives us energy. Number two, it helps us to fight from diseases. Next point, on the basis of quality, food can be classified as number one, energy giving food. Number two, bodybuilding food. Number three, protective food. So let us learn about all these three kinds of food. Number one, energy given food. Food items like sugar, rice, ghee, potatoes, butter, etc. are high in energy. So these are called energy giving foods. We all need energy to work and play. So here the pictures given down show us the energy giving food. Number one is the rice. Number two is the sugar. Number three is ghee. Number four, potatoes. Number five, butter. Bodybuilding food. Some food items like pulses, soya bean, milk, eggs, paneer, etc. help us to grow tall and strong. These are called bodybuilding food. The word itself here suggests bodybuilding food. So these food items help us to grow tall and strong. These help in building bones and muscles. So what is the function of bodybuilding food? They help us to build bones and muscles. The picture shows down. Number one, pulses. All pulses contain proteins which help to build bones and muscles. Similarly, milk and milk products help us to build bones and muscles. Protective food. Foods like fresh fruits and vegetables protect us from diseases and keep us healthy. These are called protective foods. The word protective means it protects us. Protects us from what? Diseases. So we should eat fruits and vegetables. Healthy eating habits. Number one, eat all types of food. We should have all three types of food in our diet, that is energy giving food, protective food and bodybuilding food. Number two, drink plenty of water. The doctors say that a human should have at least 8 glasses of water in a day. Number three, wash your hands before and after eating your meal. It helps to remove the germs from your hand. Number four, eat properly cooked food. We should never eat raw food. Rather, we should cook the food properly and then intake it. Number five, chew your food slowly. We should chew our food slowly and properly before eating it. We should never swallow our food. Number six, do not overeat. We should never do binge eating. We should never overeat. We should eat limit. Number seven, do not eat junk food or unhealthy food. Pizza, burger, cold drinks, etc. should not be taken by children. Do not waste food. We should take food in limited quantity. We should never waste food. Number nine, do not talk while eating. We should never talk while eating, because It may lead to throat sore. Thank you for watching the video.